Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the home screen grid size on an Android phone or tablet. This will change how many apps fit on each row. The method to change this might be slightly different depending on the device manufacturer, as some will run slightly different versions of Android. I'll be using a Samsung device, but whatever your device is, you should still be able to follow along. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change home screen grid size in Android, first open the settings page and then scroll down until you find an option called home screen or similar. In here, there should be a layout section. A few of the options in this section will be relating to the grid size. Find the one for the home screen grid and tap on it. You should now have the option to change it to a new grid size and you might be able to preview how each option looks. After you've selected one, you might want to change the app screen layout too, which can be done in the same section of the settings. And so that is how to change home screen grid size on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.